Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm your AI presenter, Josh, from Wondershare DemoCreator. We've been receiving a lot of messages from you guys asking how to use ultra-realistic AI avatars to create lecture videos. Well, you're in luck, because we have got an easy and simple way to get it done. No doubt, AI avatars are in trend, and for good reason. You can significantly increase your productivity by making such videos, even if you don't have a camera, microphone, or studio setup. But how? In today's video, we're going to introduce one of the best AI video creation tools, and that is from our company called Wondershare Virbo. We will show you how you can use Virbo and DemoCreator to make educational content without any hassle. So get ready, this video is going to be very exciting. Before we dive into the steps, let me introduce you to Wondershare Virbo. This tool is one of the most reliable and easy solutions when it comes to creating avatar videos. It offers you around 300 lifelike avatars and more than 300 different voices. Not only that, with Virbo, you can easily convert your text into voice in minutes. Isn't that amazing? Well, you must be curious to know how to do that. Let's do it together. First, download the Virbo software if you are new. This tool is available on the web, Windows, iOS, and Android. You just need to go to the official website of Wondershare Virbo and download it. In this video, I'm going to show you how to edit an AI avatar video in DemoCreator. So I will use the Windows version today. To get started, select one AI avatar, any one you like. If you want to create AI avatar videos only, click the Export Avatar Only button. Here you can choose to create videos with a green screen background or a transparent background. I'll create both and show you how to edit them in DemoCreator later. In this section, you can also change your AI avatar by clicking the Change button in the upper right corner of the avatar. Next, add your script to the text box. Then choose the voice for your AI avatar. You can select the language, gender, scenes, and features for quick searching. Once everything is ready, click the Generate button. After a short wait, your video will be ready. Download it. Now let's move forward and see how to edit this video using DemoCreator. If you don't have this tool on your PC, download and install it. Launch the DemoCreator software and enter the video editor section. If you have teaching materials like PowerPoint presentations, you can directly import them here. Simply drag and drop them into the timeline. Similarly, import the AI avatar video that you generated with Virbo. For those who need to record screens, you can go to the video recorder section by clicking the record button on the top left corner, and then import your recorded clips. Then drag and drop the transparent background AI avatar video into the timeline. You'll notice it displays perfectly in DemoCreator's editor. Unlike other editors like CapCut, DemoCreator handles transparent backgrounds better. What about the green screen videos? No worries. Apply the green screen effects from the video effects section to the clip. The green screen background is easily removed, giving you a clean and professional look. You can apply border overlay effects to the AI avatar videos. You can even customize the overlays from the top right panel to suit your style and preferences. Once you are satisfied with your edits, click the export button to save your video on your device. So that's how you can create ultra-realistic AI avatar videos using Wondershare Virbo and edit them with DemoCreator. See how easy that was? With just a few steps, you can make professional teaching videos without a camera or microphone. AI avatars are a great way to boost your productivity and engage your audience. Whether you're a teacher or a content creator, these tools help bring your ideas to life. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tips. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified of new videos. Have questions or want to learn more? Leave a comment below. We're here to help. Thanks for watching.